I am Madhav. I will tell you about zebras. Zebra is a wild animal. Zebra's home is Africa. Zebra's favorite place is grassland. A zebra looks like a horse with stripes. Every zebra's stripes are a little bit different. Zebras live in family groups called herds. It is important for a zebra family to stay together for a protection. Zebra's stripes confuse animals that hunt them. The jumble of stripes makes it hard to see where one zebra's end and another begins. Zebra is a mammal. A baby zebra is called a foal. It can walk when it is only 20 minutes old. An hour after it is born, the foal can run. There are three kinds of zebras. Zebra eats leaves, grass, and twigs. Zebras sleep standing up.
Hope you like my video. This is for my name. Did you say my name together? M-A-D-H-A-V. Madhav.
Subscribe my channel for more educational videos.